Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to simulate or get instant result in FM20. First you go to options, then go here, scroll it down, make sure you uncheck this and check this. After that, go to the browser. Make sure you download this app. I'm going to put link in the description. And then this, after you download this, after that, go to File Explorer. Then go to Documents. Then here, then Football Manager. Scroll down, go to Skins. Then open this folder. Then open File Explorer. Then select all. Then paste it here. After that, you can close this window, and this. Then go to Options again, Skin here. Then if you want this, you can tap this, then confirm, it's going to take some seconds, then it will. This is my career mode, I'm going to put a link in the description. Then go to after that, I'm going to show you that it works. Look here. Make sure you like the video and comment down below. If it works, look, we won this game. Let's watch the highlights. We are going to watch the highlights. A youngster scored the goal. This is the other goal. This is the second goal. And this is the third goal. Make sure you subscribe and like for more videos and comment down below if it works for you.